James Harrison, the man with the golden arm. His blood contains an extremely rare antibody that can be used to treat rhesus disease. He has donated blood over 1,000 times, and as a consequence has saved the lives of roughly 2 million newborn babies around the world. Edit. Antibody, not enzyme. I am not a scientist. Tell me your stories, guys.